got him a little bit long with that serve. We'll see if he continues that pattern.
Matches with Koki Niwa will be interesting. I'm not sure we'll see lots of big rally.
To finish the shots.
That's right.
2-4.
The ball on the rise, hitting it at 1. And staying in an uncomfortable spot.
4-4.
As a more experienced player, you hope that you have enough tricks in.
Five, six.
A beautiful flip off.
Beautiful seven, straight five. Down the line. Classic Koki Niwa shots.
Yeah.
Look at that. Still fast to check, didn't even respond. And wow, look
eight,
at that.
Five.
The comfort level of the senior.
Wow, six, right side to the backhand. Great shot by Echeki, straight down the line.
He can work in that.
10-6.
Just stay away from the quick counter.
Beautiful
10,
shot.
Seven.
Looks like Echeki's first strategy is actually just to overpower, like to give.
If you can set really like long traps for him to make mistakes because you know power it and make that error.
That's right, that's right.
Especially near at the end of the game.
Zero, two.
Koki Niwa did it.
1-2.
Very unique backhand return from his Echeki.
3-1.
Nice wide.
3-2.
Backhand flip. Stepped around the forehand side to use his backhand, and Koki Niwa.
4-4.
Got a little high with the over the table play. Kind of creasy edge.
4-5. Good. 6-5.
Lost the point.
Six.
But right now, he's back on a really good set of points.
6-7.
Whenever you have Koki Niwa on the.
Koki Niwa really thinking about this next point. Oh, beautiful
seven,
attack.
So hard.
9-7.
But being in that pressure situation, we're keeping the offensive pressure on someone.
That's right. That's right.
Two shots later. Because it pulled him out of position. Normal zone. Because if he plays, you know, soft and tricky, oh, then Koki.
Point here. As we look at the points, Echeki's gaining momentum. Whole direction by Echeki.
Yeah, yeah.
Beautiful, and then great setup. Kind of play.
2-1.
Wow, so
two.
Smooth by Niwa. Oh.
2-3.
And it just shows how good both of these players' touch are.
4-2.
Because from that four, from the backhand side, he's able to go either direction, and he.
It was too fast.
Yeah.
4-4. 5-4.
But the return was even better.
That's right.
4-6.
You can see him just touch the inside, outside, inside, outside.
5-6.
Change up the serve, make it spinny.
6-6. 6.
And you can hear the crowd cheering.
Beautiful point.
But Koki Niwa was like almost on the ground.
Big power shot, yeah. just off the top of the net.
And just off the side too,
yeah.
After it passed the net.
The next shot. Excellent job.
7.
Being a consummate pro.
That's right. Well, that was actually very unpredictable, creating shots in his own league.
He'd fight you a certain speed and all of a sudden turn it 11, up and couldn't adjust. Kokuniwa just
turns
says,
it on.
Hey, time to go.
Two, zero.
You know, going with those short serves, just like you said.
Timeout.
Yeah, it's very complicated when the ball, but you've got to get your racket on the correct side of the spin. Came to the middle.
Going for that forehand, going for
one,
that spin.
Yep. Four.
Yep. Going for those.
It's a whole different level of opportunities for you.
Four,
nice.
Two.
It's good, very good. Yeah, see, he got on the wrong side. He ripped it, counter rip, and I can't get to that because it's in my nose. It literally did. A little bit.
8-3.
Yeah, I'm sure we're going to see a lot more, a lot of improvements to the level. Oh, that was crazy.
Well, it's insane. Oh, got it back.
Oh, come on. There we go. Watch this. Cut.
Oh my God, and he was there. He was right there.
Get ready to be on the other side of the ball if needed.
Ten, four. Game and match
Niwa
to Niwa.
Guy with Kokuniwa, who has tons and tons and tons of high pressure matches, has played Olympics, World Championships, and here you are making the trip from Europe to play in America for the first time.